Fresh Mentors.
Hi, I'm Shambhavi Pratap. I am from St. Stephen's College and I'm pursuing chemistry honors and I'm in my second year. So we are a part of the University of Delhi. And I will be talking about the campus life in St. Stephen's College. So at St. Stephen's College, if you're on campus, you learn a lot. The thing that distinguishes St. Stephen's College from the other colleges of the University of Delhi, or even the other universities in general, is that it believes in a form of development which we call as a holistic form of development. So we do not only believe in learning from academics, but from things other than academics as well. So we believe that you learn a lot from the people around you, from the activities around you, and the movements around you in general. So so first of all, let's cover every institution is primarily an academic institution. So if you come to St. Stephen's College, you can be rest assured that you will interact with the most brilliant people in India, because we have a very rigorous procedure of selection for people, and they're very high class intellectuals, and they're genuinely passionate about whatever they're studying, be it chemistry, physics, economics, English, whatever. And the faculty that you have, they also are very involved with the students. They take genuine interest in their growth, and they give you a lot of personal attention. So you can interact with them even outside academics. You can address your issues about the subject or even otherwise with them, and they're very approachable. They stay on campus, and it's just very easy to go talk to them. They can be just in the cafe. You could sit in the cafe and talk to them about whatever you want. Next, you learn from the people around you. Again, people are very intelligent and very talented. So there, you will come across a very large variety of talent in St. Stephen's College. We have Delhi's one of the best drama societies. We have the most active societies in science and music and dance and even social service. So you learn from these people. Maybe you do not have those talents, but you could always inculcate them by interacting with these people. Then also you learn from your friends, you know. They're the people you grow up with every day. You go eat with them, you go go to class with them. And you know, you learn those things about living together and sharing, and it's just nice to have people around. We also, St. Stephen's College also it takes in specially challenged people. So we have, we have the visually challenged people. We have people who probably have limbs which are not in very good shape, and you learn from them. So you learn empathy. You learn how to help them. We have reading classes. We have classes for the economically challenged people as well. So we have children of the staff at St. Stephen's, not the academic staff, but the lab staff, and you teach those little kids, and you read to those blind people, and it's just a very nice feeling, you know, interacting with all of them. So I say it is a very nice place, and it's worth a try. You should come here. This is St. Stephen's College at De Gloria.